How to save and regrow your hair with just one ingredient. Castor oil helps you thicken and regrow hair, eyelashes and eyebrows. Castor is one of the best healthcare and beauty products. It is rich in vitamin E, minerals, proteins, and has strong antibacterial and antifungal properties. Castor oil is packed with triglyceride of fatty acids, and 90% of these consist of ricinoleic acid. The unique composition gives its amazing healing properties. Scientists have shown that ricinoleic acid is effective in preventing and treating viruses, bacteria, fungi and mold. Historical background. In the past, people have used castor oil as an oral laxative. Today, castor oil is mostly used as a topical application. It is widely used for different health conditions. It is super cheap and effective. Russians use the stem of the plant in textile industry. Castor oil is extracted from Ricinus communis, native to India. The plant is packed with amazing health benefits, but it is also known as one of the most toxic plants. However, you should not worry. Castor oil is not toxic. During the extraction process, toxic substances remain in the pulp of the seeds. Castor oil? Composition. It is rich in vitamin E, minerals, proteins, and has strong antibacterial and antifungal properties. Castor oil is packed with triglyceride of fatty acids, and 90% of these consist of ricinoleic acid. The unique composition gives its amazing healing properties. Scientists have shown that ricinoleic acid is effective in preventing and treating viruses, bacteria, fungi and mold. Castor oil health benefits. Castor oil is amazingly efficient, and the list of its benefits seems to be never-ending. Castor oil thickens and regrows hair. It is rich in omega-9 fatty acids that nourish hair follicles. It can penetrate deeply into the pores and follicles. Using your fingertips, gently massage your hair with some castor oil. Castor oil improves lymphatic flow. Dr. David Williams explains, no drug exists that has the ability to improve lymphatic flow. However, the job can easily be handled through the topical application of castor oil. Strong anti-inflammatory properties. Castor oil is rich in ricinoleic acid, known for its strong anti-inflammatory properties. It reduces inflammation and swellings, common for joints and tissues, efficient in treating inflammatory bowel disease and dysentery. Treats yeast infections. Ricinoleic acid can inhibit the growth of bacteria, yeast, and virus. Constipation. Castor oil has strong anti-inflammatory properties and promotes regular bowel movement, gastrointestinal problems. Menstrual disorders. Castor oil relaxes muscles responsible for menstrual cramps. Migraine acne. Ricinoleic acid helps in the treatment of this unpleasant skin problem. Sunburns, athlete's foot, ringworm skin problems, hair and dandruff. Castor oil has fungicidal, germicidal, and insecticidal properties, which make it effective in the treatment of dandruff. It also protects the scalp from microbial and fungal infections. Uses skin problems. Rub some castor oil directly on the affected skin area to treat skin conditions like bursitis, fungal infections, itching, keratosis, ringworm, sebaceous cysts, sprains and warts. Castor oil packs. Castor oil packs are another way to enjoy the benefits of this natural product. These can help you treat kidney stones, fibroids, ovarian cysts, swollen joints, irritable bowel syndrome, digestive disorders and menstrual cramps. Fold a cotton cloth in several layers and soak it in some castor oil. Apply it on the skin. Castor oil packs do miracles when applied on joints and muscles. Put a bottle with hot water right over the pack to increase its effectiveness. Leave it on for about an hour. Repeat this treatment 3 times a week.